Alright, so this is the Red Bull can loader mechanism. You can see you just kind of drop a bunch of Red Bull cans in there. Get a wide shot of it. And then this part here dispenses them. And then this mechanism here is what will release them. So pull on this, release one can, and then those arms come up and block the rest. And then when you let this go, it allows the rest of them to come down, but blocks the next one. So you can dispense one can at a time, which is what we need.